Have you tightened up your recruiting processes? What I mean is so many of us allow great candidates to just slip through our fingers, through our interview and selection process, because we're taking too long. We are in an employee's market, a candidate's market, where folks can go anywhere and get a job today because every company is hiring. What that means is we have got to expedite our hiring processes and make sure that we do not dilly-dally at all. So a few things to think about and some things that I challenge you to focus on this week are making sure that no one's application sits on anybody's desk or in anybody's inbox any longer than it has to. If you have to jump through hoops for hiring, such as background checks and drug screenings or anything like that, make sure you do as much of that simultaneously as you can and be in hurry up and wait mode so that you are only waiting for the next step because you can't move forward until the previous step was completed. Anything you can go ahead and do while you're waiting, do it, because you know that when they came to apply at your organization, they also went to apply at a bunch of other places that day, whether they did it in person or online. And so we've got to capture these great candidates and move them through the process quickly. For every day or every extra step or extra click that we're forcing candidates to go through, you are losing great candidates. So be sure that you're expediting that process, you're closing any bottlenecks and really tightening up those processes to make sure nobody gets stuck in a position that is just waiting. Make sure that you communicate with those folks during the process as well, because if you are waiting on something, they might think you're no longer interested and they'll move on to the next hiring opportunity. So be in contact with your candidates and applicants as best you can throughout that process and expedite, expedite, expedite. Good luck.